Do you know, Soumya, the technology has changed the entire world?
Yes, Shreya. Peter F. Drucker said, only the technology is not electronics or genetic material or new material. The new technology is entrepreneurial management. Until an entrepreneur finds utility, every plant is a weed and every mineral is just another rock. Do you know, even a waste can be a resource? Professor Rajgopalan Vasudevan said, one man's treasure is another man's treasure.
The imagination of Professor Vasudevan found utility in plastic.
Plastics?
Yes, plastic. Plastic is a waste, a menace, but nowadays it is used as a useful resource for making sturdy, durable, economic and eco-friendly roads.
Yes, Shreya, his technologies offers hope and inspiration to the forthcoming generation.
What is so unique about the Frugal technology that you had innovated?
What is the need is very important. Technology comes later. Research is on the basis of appropriate technology. That is very important. What is needed to the present day, that should be the research. Research is not going to live in the past or the future. The most important research I call appropriate technology. So what is needed today? Today, what is your problem? That problem to be solved. And that is where we start the work. So plastic was the problem of 2002 now. So this problem has to be solved. Why not? How best we can try? Scientifically, we thought about it. We got into the solution by God's grace.
What differences you faced to protect your idea and what were the immediate threats and how did you encounter them?
See, any day when you project a new idea, the human mindset is always to go against it only. Therefore, when I tried to project this idea, and that too in a public gathering of my students, thousands of students are writing, and I tried to do this work. And everybody wanted myself to get my failure only. Nobody wished that I must be successful. But with very great difficulty, I could show them I am successful. Then only they were happy. Today, people have accepted this. But initially, there was a lot of hue and cry. But one great blessing for me is the first person to accept my work was our late President APJ Abdul Kalam. When he said this is okay, everybody automatically says. What he said recently, our present Prime Minister said, it's a wonderful work I have to do. So therefore, whatever may be the hindrance coming out, God finds out solution by the appropriate person at the appropriate time. For an appropriate technology.
How did you percolate the technology and what were the challenges you faced while percolating it?
I always consider it's God's plan. So when I started this work and there was a problem plastic disposal, but there were 7,000 industries in Tamil Nadu, they were working with the plastic. If this is banned, means these 7,000 companies will be closed. So when Abdul Kalam has seen my work and this was published in mass media, and these 7,000 people came to me, sir, your work is going to help us. Please, what help you want? They all came to me. They were supporting me like anything. And they were acting as ambassador for me to visit places, and they helped me to lay model roads initially.
What would be the piece of advice for budding entrepreneurs?
I really appreciate them first. Today, entrepreneurship is very important. People are unnecessarily going to IT job and other things. They are all designed job they try to go. Entrepreneurship is something different. It starts their interest, their need, and their own individual development. And once you develop entrepreneurship, you are able to offer jobs to many other people also. You try to create job opportunities, therefore, today, what we need is only entrepreneurship. So your knowledge, your educational background should only to lead you to develop into an entrepreneur.
Would you like to share a situation or even in your business where you thought things were not going right, but you overcome those challenges?
Solution also will come. That's why I say by God's blessing. See, but for Abdul Kalam, I would not have come to the notice. But for Jayalalitha, our Chief Minister of Tamil Nadu, the laying of the road would not be done. But for my friend in Delhi, I would not have gone for a workshop. I would not be invited by the Prime Minister. Everything it takes, there is a hurdle, I don't know that. But the solution also come accordingly. What you need to do is be sincere, be confident, continue the work with the blessings of God. You will always, all problems will be solved.
As you said, one man's trash is another's treasure. So what potential business ideas do you see regarding wasteland, water and air?
I don't know. When I said that way, one man's stress, other man's, it should not be the policy. Everybody, one is working, somebody should come and help him. But that is a very important psychology which man work. People try to help each other. Living together is very important. Parasparam. If you have the concept of parasparam bhavayanti, you will not pollute any of those things. We don't have an idea. As an industrialist, I must see that I should not pollute water, I should not pollute land, I should not pollute the air. The industrialists, they are interested only in manufacturing and marketing. They forget it. So the society people, they use it and throw it, forget it. But everybody must have a conscious of they are working on the nature. Nature is very friendly to you. Air, without air you can't live. Without water you can't live. Without land you cannot produce. Therefore you should not go against it. But now, with all the problem, I say the younger generation should tackle these problems. You can be an entrepreneur to solve the problems of land, solve the problems of air. In fact, no work has been done with respect to air. Air pollution, you know, one interesting aspect is when there is a land pollution, it is only region oriented. When the water pollution is a region oriented. When it's a air pollution, the region is not fixed. In fact, Abdul Kalam used to say, I have polluted the atmosphere by all my missiles and I don't know how to clean this. I don't know how to do that. So like that we have made, but some work has to be done. How to create a better atmosphere? I can give a clue here. We in India, we have developed different homas, yajnas, and there are 60 varieties of yajnas, and these yajnas, they produce smoke. That smoke clears and purifies the atmosphere. Let us try to study this scientifically and try to improve the technology. We will be the model for the world.
What is your mantra behind your success?
It is only Bhagavad Gita.
An inspiration for many entrepreneurs and innovators. He minimized the adverse impact of plastic. The Central Pollution Control Board and Indian Road Congress endorses his method. Since December 2015, Government of India made it compulsory for all road developers to use plastic with bituminous mix. Thus, he has added value by saving environment.